Hello everyone. Hi Virgo, it's Sang. This is the reading for you, December weekly reading, and this is general reading, may or may not resonate to everyone. So take what resonate and leave the rest, and energy could be vice versa. So let's see your messages and what's going on, Virgo. See one card, strength. Wow. I think you both could be twin flames, and definitely in past there is stability and happiness between both of you guys, but something happened between both of you. Nine of Swords, one person right now in anxiety, depression like energy, but I think it's your person what I'm getting here. But you stand by your power, because the strength card is yours. Energy could be vice versa, take what resonate. Definitely stand by your power. Now I think your person, there are some fighting or disturbances going between both of you. Now they are coming back to work on this relationship. Three of Pentacles. For some, your person right now concentrating on their career. Okay. For some, it could be that creates so much anxiety in you. Okay. For some, your person coming back to work on this relationship. And King of Wands. Definitely, you stand by your power. And Queen of Swords, you cut them off. I think you cut them off. Now they are feeling very, very sad. Okay, they are thinking about you a lot, especially at night times. Yeah, Seven of Wands, very defensive. You are very defensive now. For some, your person won't give up on you. Yeah, Page of Wands. Some communication, messages coming in your way. So I am seeing here two stories. One story is either you are feeling very sad for the separation or what had happened between both of you. Because your person right now concentrating on their career, for some it could be third party situation, okay? And another story, something happened between both of you. For some it is separation, for some it is no contact. But you overcome that pain. Now you stand by your power. Now your person coming back to work on this relationship. They want to communicate you and they want to send some messages. Page of Wands. I think you are one person maybe anger than the other person in this connection. I think you both are very stubborn couple, what I am seeing here. But you overcome all the trauma, what I am seeing here, Virgo. Definitely you overcome. Now you cut your person off, because there is no equal give and take in recent time. In past everything is okay between both of you, but suddenly something happened between both of you. Maybe your person seeing other options, whatever. Maybe there is no equal give and take. You only the person always giving and always investing in this connection. Now you want, you deserve best, so you want best. That's why you cut them off, because there is no equal give and take. But now your person is coming back. Yeah, they want to win you back again. But first they want to test the waters. Page of Wands. Definitely they want to send some messages. Yeah, they won't give up on you. So you hear lot of fire energy. Your person could be Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, or Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, or Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus. Especially Leo. So let's see your person current feelings and the near future actions towards you. Then we will get more clarity. Under the deck, Two of Wands. Definitely your person thinking, and you also thinking about each other a lot. I think maybe your person thinking about you a lot. And let's see your person current feelings, Virgo. Five of Swords, yeah. Princess of Swords, yeah. Four of Cups, yeah. I think they are feeling sad for the missed opportunity with you, definitely, because Four of Cups. I think in this case, definitely they are feeling missed opportunity for some, and for some, your person may be scared that you will reject their offer. Yeah, I think they are thinking that you are not going to accept their love this time. So take what resonates and leave the rest. For some cases, definitely your person feeling sad for the missed opportunity. And Princess of Swords, definitely some communication. They want to test the waters first. Five of Swords, definitely there are some misunderstandings. Five of Swords, backstabbing. I think your person did something wrong to you. Definitely for some it could be third party situation, because backstabbing is here. That's why you cut them off. But now they want you back. Now they want to test the waters. They're scared that you will reject their offer. Okay. You or your person could be Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, lot of air energy, or Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. Okay. So let's see their near future actions towards you, Virgo. See, one card is Four of Swords. I think there is no contact between both of you right now. I think your person scared to come forward and take action. Knight of Swords. See, Queen of Swords. Communication. I think right now your person may be in no contact. They are undergoing some healing process. They are thinking about you a lot. There is no doubt. For sure, they are thinking about you a lot. Then, from no contact to definitely they were rushing towards you. They want to give some clarity. Some communication will open up between both of you. Yeah, communication coming in very soon, very soon. Because King of Swords with Queen of Swords, all about communication here. Lot of air energy. Right now, your person thinking about you a lot but not taking any action. They want to test the waters because they're scared that you will reject their offer, okay? Because they did something wrong to you in past. Now they realize your worth. Now they want you back. But first, they want to test the waters. That's why King of Swords with Queen of Swords. And this time, they want to express their true feelings to you. Okay? I think Queen of Swords two times. I think they are thinking about you that you are very honest person in this connection. Yeah, they want to also express the true feelings to you. And a Knight of Swords, definitely they are rushing towards you. Once their healing is completed, definitely they will message you. Definitely there is some communication happening between both of you. So you or your person could be Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, lot of air energy, guys. So let's pull some cards from universe where this connection is headed in near future under the deck Eight of Pentacles. Outcome. See, Seven of Swords. Yeah, I think there are some trust issues. Of Swords, communication from this deck. Magician. I think you are holding back, Virgo. What I'm seeing here, your person may be trying to manifest you back again. They may be manipulator, you know about that. For some, definitely, because the Magician with Seven of Swords, definitely in this case the Magician treated as manipulator, playing games, mind games. I think you are not trusting your person now, because you trust in past. Now you don't want to trust them again. That's why you're holding back. Definitely someone is holding back in this connection. It could be you or your person. Energy could be vice versa. Take what resonates. But some communication is going to be happen between both of you. Then also one person is holding back. So I am not seeing this relationship is going anywhere. Because one person is holding back and Seven of Swords. Definitely some sneaky energy. You are not trusting them. What I am seeing here, Virgo. But they are trying to manifesting you back. But you want truth, something truth coming out in this connection. So you or your person could be Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus. So take what resonates and leave the rest. So let's see your overall energy, Virgo, for the week. Emperor, Two of Cups, Four of Cups, Queen of Cups. Yeah, you have strong emotions for this person and Four of Cups. But For some, you don't want to accept because you don't trust them completely. There are some trust issues why I'm getting here, but you're feeling some soulmate connection with this person. For some, it could be new person entering your life after that phase, and emperor. Definitely you stand by your power. You are now you are very stubborn, okay? So your person could be Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. Lot of water energy is here. So let's see your person overall energy for the week. Yeah, nine of wands, six of wands, three of wands, justice. Yeah, they want second chance with you. Your person could be Libra also. Three of wands, waiting, and this could be long distance relationship. You both live in different cities, countries or states. Definitely, I think they may be turned their back from you. Now they are coming back and they want success in this connection. But I think you got it up right now. They won't give up on you. They will try until you give next chance to them. But you are holding back. What I'm saying, for some, very few of you will give second chance to your person. But most of you, I'm not seeing it is going anywhere. So depending upon a situation, you have to make decision. Because seven of swords with the magician is a manipulator. But one person is stubborn, don't want to express their feelings. I think it's you. Even though you have feelings for your person, but you are not expressing this time because due to trust issues. What I'm seeing here, Virgo. So some communication is going to be happen for sure. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel. And please do support me guys. And click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notification. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Bye.